Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We are at my website on the Barter and Trade page, and I wanted to do a special little thank you and give a shout out to Kathy from UdderMilk.com. She emailed me with interest in the solar dehydrator. But anyway, they have a organic farm and are willing to barter their dairy products and meat from the farm. They're in the New York and New Jersey area, so Kathy's on here twice, that's why. And I just wanted to bump over to their website and show you that and ask you to check it out at least. Looks like they work on keeping people informed, give you some education about what they know, and it's really nice to see an organic farm, and especially that is willing to barter. And quickly, I want to address one thing. I've gotten some feedback on the Barter and Trade page. Somebody said that to make this work, that I needed to teach people how to barter, and I cannot set the standard. I think you're all educated enough to know what the word barter means. All I can do is give you my best advice. Barter will not work unless you're willing to totally forget the monetary system with the fiat currency that controls your world now. And I'll give you an example. If I have a chicken, or several chickens, and they're worth an average of $5 each, ready for the oven. And a vegetable farmer who has many vegetables, let's say a meal for my family of vegetables is $7. And I asked that vegetable farmer, hey, can I give you a chicken for enough vegetables today? That farmer can say yes or no, obviously, but the person that is willing to barter is not going to have that $5 value or that $7 value. They're going to see, I need a meal for my family today and I only have half the ingredients, and this other guy has the other half of the ingredients and he's willing to exchange for me with nothing else owed. Now you can expand upon that. Maybe you have an object that is very, very worthy and somebody wants it. Okay, you have a whole vegetable farm and you want to sell it. Me with my poor little chicken farm, I don't have enough money for that. But you're going to need a new house built, and I know how to do that. And so how about I fill your freezer with chicken and I build your house and you give me your vegetable farm. Now obviously, it's going to take me a long time to build your farm. So there's no limit to this, but it will not work if you are insistent on the monetary system that you know. And that's all I can teach you. And the Barter and Trade page, Kathy, I want to give you a special thank you, because if it wasn't for your interaction, I was going to close this page. Because I'm a good steward, or I try to be, and the one thing I have is time and research and knowledge, and I share that, and I'm going to tell you what's coming down the pike. If you're not willing to barter and trade, you'll die. Period. End of discussion. You will not feed your family. You will not keep warm. You will not do anything. Unless maybe you submit and get the chip that's coming. It's already on television commercials. Oh, and by the way, NATO pulled out of Syria. Russia's on its way there. This Barter and Trade page is very important, people. And I'm going to ask you all to consider, are you willing to trade? Are you willing to ignore and give up this fiat currency that may no longer exist? Are you willing to work together to survive as a race? Okay? You go fishing for the day. The family next door watches your kids, and you all eat. Those are the things I'm talking about. Doesn't mean you have to start doing them now. This page is to show a willingness and to be a resource, so that somebody else in New York sees Kathy's ad and she's willing. She puts her heart and soul into this farm, works with these animals every day. She's willing to barter. Those have a high value, a high monetary value. She's willing to step away from that and was actually, I won't show you the email just to protect Kathy a little bit, but she was willing to trade me these products for a solar dehydrator, which in this situation were too far apart for that to make sense. So instead, I'm going to just recommend that Kathy, and I sent her an email, recommend that Kathy find an unemployed carpenter in her area, and then I will coach them as needed and have someone locally build that solar dehydrator for her. So see, I'm not here just to get a sale or to just take your money. If it doesn't make sense, I'm going to recommend you do something else. So anyway, shout out to uddermilk.com. Awesome site. Thank you so much, Kathy, for, you know, putting your information out there, being willing to barter. And the rest of you better thank Kathy as well, because if it wasn't for her interaction this week, I would not spend any more time on the barter and trade page. And my reasoning is because my social network is very large. Messages about this page go out every day. Hundreds, if not thousands, of people have visited this page, and only a few, 3-4 people, are willing to barter and trade. That tells me that most of you want to die. If you're awake and you're not willing to barter, we don't have to set a standard on it. You just say, I'm willing. This is where I am. This is how you contact me. None of us know what we need until that day comes, and you can start now. Sure, make some connections in your area. So please, take advantage of this. Tell me where you are. Tell me how people should contact you, what it is you need, what it is you're willing to barter for, or just the simple, clear statement that this is where I am, and I'm willing to barter if need be. And that's all. That's all. And if you're not willing to do that, I'm not willing to attend your funeral either. Much love. Many thanks to Kathy and Udder Milk and to everybody else who shares my information and tries to wake people up.